are out. This time off of turn number four, we go racing. Bacon Bane's a cushion off of one. Jumps on to about an 8-car length lead over Tyler Courtney. We work lap number one at 34 Raceway. It's the Macho Man, Brady Bacon. Sits in that fifth spot, Chris Windom sits six. Bacon still comfortably out in front. 9 down, 21 to go. Now Double D puts a slider on Thomas for that runner-up spot. Say we're heavy lap traffic. Dave Darland up in a second in the 71. Windom in the third spot now. Kevin Thomas fourth. Grant and Clauson wheel to wheel for that fifth and sixth spot. Great action here. Top five. We near the halfway point. Oh my, Brady Bacon comes to a stop. The top side of turn number two. Windom and Thomas now. Second and four, here comes Justin Grant to the inside of Thomas, unable to make the move. So Darland out front, Walker's car in front, second and third. Clauson right there as well, the 20 car, he sits fifth. Darland out front. Windom trying to do something with Double D. Time's running out. Six to go. Five figures go in here. Five laps to go this time for Double D. Dave Darland. Phillips 71 comes down to the white flag. One lap to go for Dave Darland. Darland will work the top side. 1-2 for the final time here tonight. The 34 Raceway takes the Phillips 71 into 3 and 4. Down to the checker flag. Double D, Dave Darland goes 3-for-3. USAC National Sprint Cars, he's your winner. Chris Windom comes home in that second spot. Bryan Clauson comes home third.